Okay. Hello, everyone. Wait. there we go. I'm trying if this is going well. Something is fishy. I'm not sure what. I have to probably check that later. But for now, welcome back to Outlast 2. Oh, and yes, hello, it's me, Tessan also. I mean, that was very backwards.
Okay, I'm not putting a fucking toe in that water. There's something wrong. The lake is wrong.
Okay. Can I jump? Do I have to jump? No? Alright. Okay, so this is not good because, I mean, I don't have like specific fears in real life, but, I have been doing some gaming, of course, and I have discovered certain stuff that definitely is like telling me that okay, you might have a fear for this certain stuff. And Quintus heads straight back to Temple Gate and tell Papa not. There is horror and torment here that tests even my faith in God. Men alone cannot face it. The enemy waits in the darkness here. God save my soul and yours. Well, have I got news for you, my friend? You're all doomed anyway. I might be doomed also. So yeah, I tried to explain. So specific fears I should not have, but games have shown me that being followed is very uneasy for me. It's very well. It's not good times, right? It's not what I want. Obviously, it's not what anyone should want. It's not that. Yeah, I don't know how to explain it. It's just... I guess that's what? One of my fears. Okay, I'm gonna take this one because the previous one did not record it.
Help. Help wasn't coming.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, okay. That's fair. Help wasn't coming. Okay, I have to get somewhere before I... Oh, damn. Okay, so this video will be a little bit wonky, it seems. Like, I think I have to do some adjusting to my screen ratio for OBS. But for now, enjoy. Left north. I will not be returning from my hunting trip for several weeks, and so hope Paul reaches you with this letter more swiftly. Checking the traps on the far side of mountain, approximately 5 miles beyond the mines, I spotted metal towers among the tallest trees. They appeared to be camouflaged but poorly by oddly symmetrical leaves. I attempted to hike to the base of the towers, thinking I could find out what they were for, or at least who built them, but I don't expect I got much more than a mile in that direction before I was overcome with waking dreams, as of a power I had never before experienced. I saw things I cannot describe. There were flames and insects and what may have been mouths and may have been sex organs. I must have walked from inside my dream state because I found myself on waking a great distance away and have not been able to trace my steps back to those humming towers. There were others, less dignified responses in my physique, which I cannot put down on paper for embarrassment. Maybe I will be able to tell them to you in private upon my return to Temple Gate. John. Yes! Fear not. You can tell me anything and everything, and I'm suspicious. you stay dead.
Let me help you.
Where the heck I am? You have to be kidding. Wait, Jeff. Okay, I'm gonna have to go and try find it again. They are running. I heard that. That's no bueno. But I have no idea where to go. Honestly.
What?
What? Yeah, what? What?
Raft. That could get me across.
Raft? Oh, I didn't notice this last time. Go, my child. Go, man. Go. I have no idea where to go, actually. I'm assuming across. And there are towers. Towers.
Signs. The apocalypse.
No.
Hope to God I'm just losing my shit.
Keep it together, man. There's no such thing. Oh! so Outlast and Outlast 2, like, it was scary at first. I think during the Outlast 1 I was more scared throughout the game, and now... Oh shit. So, of course, this is scary, because we are in a place. And this is also
good. This will work excuse for us both. Almost there, Lynn.
I'm surprised that he can stay.
Cult ones are dead. Those good Christians. Because God said she had to die. The heretics, they want her to have the baby.
No.
Spite God. What will they do when there's no baby? I have to. Jesus. Lynn. I'm coming.
Some Dracula stuff.
God.
Oh, God. No. Not great. Oh. Can we go? No. Oh, those bodies. Those are bodies. Yeah. Take it all in. That's some Dracula stuff there. Of course, this is some kind of good stuff. The both games, not only some weird archaeology stuff. But like, I have no idea what to think of this. He's losing his shit. Just stating facts, he's becoming he's becoming weird, crazy. He has. Oh, save, nice. That means I'm gonna get fucked. No. Nada. Oh yeah. Frick. Jesus!
Fuck!
Dude.
still be there.
It's fine. Let's go. Let's go save your queen. Your wife. So you can have your life. Best life.
There. The raft. I can just... Okay. I'm still not dead. Okay, the raft couldn't have gone far. Mm-hmm. I can still make it.
I can still make it, yes. I agree.
There. The raft. I can just get across.
Cross. Go. Dang it, man.
Okay. I'm still not dead. Okay, the raft couldn't have gone far.
I feel like someone is...
I can still make it.
Following me!
There. The raft. Okay. Just... cross.
How? What do I do now? Honestly. Like, am I supposed to go now? It's there. Oh, my heart. Why am I so stupid? And stupido. And eha. See? Oh.
Motherfucking no.
No? What do you mean no? Just embrace it. Dead woman. Dracula shit, you know?
Killed as a warning. Or a welcome. We're all welcomed eventually.
I... Dude, you are not shit. Set us free. Damn right you are, son. I promise you this. No, honestly, if love sets us free, go. I hate noises. It's not from nature noises. I hate them. Oh my god. Bye. just to get pregnant? I mean, is the baby mine? Or is the baby from some of these monsters? Oh my god. I have no idea where to go, but I'm all pregnant. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm in for a ride right now, I guess. It saves a lot. Journey for a few days, at least. You can do this. Gospel of not. Who's gonna listen to that? Just go. I see where I have to go. Run.
How the fuck do I get out of here?
No, you don't. You actually don't. Come on, in the women's locker. Oh. Can I go? I can't. I have to go here. Can I? I can hide. Oh. Okay. You know what, guys? I'm done. I'm done for now. Yes. Oh gosh. Thanks. That was Outlast 2, and that I'm done for now. Sanotsu out. I'm gonna fix this screen stuff for next time. It seems there is something going on. OBS updated a while ago for me, so I didn't check if something got wonky. Well, anyways, thank you for watching.